book, Russian spokesman Jacob Malik calls for a truce in Korea, and the free world hopes he's sincere.
The Soviet people believe that as a first step, discussions should be started between the belligerents for a ceasefire and an armistice, providing for the mutual withdrawal of forces from the 38th parallel. Can such a step be taken? I think it can, provided there is a sincere desire to put an end to the bloody fighting in Korea.
Speaking in Tennessee, Mr. Truman's reply welcomes the apparent overture, but with vital reservations.
We are ready to join in a peaceful settlement in Korea now, just as we've always been. But it must be a real settlement, which fully ends the aggression and restores peace and security to the area and to the gallant people of Korea. In Korea and in the rest of the world, we must be ready to take any steps which truly advance us toward world peace. But we must avoid, like the plague, rash actions which would take unnecessary risks of world war, or weak actions which would reward aggression.